Well, this morning, more cases are popping up of the mysterious illness threatening children. It's known as the pediatric multisystem inflammatory syndrome, and doctors right now are saying it's possibly linked to the coronavirus. At least 5 deaths right now are under investigation. There are no reported cases right here in our state, but in New York, 14-year-old Jack McMorrow is back home after spending 10 days in the hospital recovering.
Once I actually started feeling sick, it was more like I had a swollen lymph node on my right side, and I got a headache, and it just started going downhill from there.
Doctors urge parents to be on the lookout for persistent fever, stomach aches, and also rash symptoms.